I fly halfway around the world and an odd note is waiting for me in my hotel room. It says to come to the bridge down by the river. This looks like the place. I could really go for some Wiener Schnitzel after the long walk out here. I am supposed to meet someone down here. Have you seen anyone?
Do you have any whiskey?
Are you sure you have not seen anyone?
I'm glad Chuck is dead. Ruined my life.
I have to go. Sleep well. Had better follow the instructions on the note before wandering into the underbrush. The sign does not move. It is attached firmly in place. It is too hot to touch. Wake up, sir. Wake up, sir. I have to go. Sleep well. I do not see a way to turn it off. That doesn't seem to work. It is a rock. It is a rock. I already have it. There, I have completed step three of the note.
So tell me again why you're here.
I was assigned to the case by the Home Office in Albuquerque.
There is no Home Office in Albuquerque.
It's neat to know.
Look, I like working a case alone. I especially don't need some junior agent messing up my investigation. Especially some junior agent that thinks I don't know there isn't a Home Office in Albuquerque. So stay out of my way. Take a lot of notes. Sit back and learn. And I'll wrap up this case and we can both get the hell out of here.
Your reputation certainly precedes you, Agent Ray.
I'll take that as a compliment, Agent Reyes.
It's how it was intended.
I'm sure it was. Let's photograph the victim and head into town to talk to the local sheriff. The body is starting to pixelate.
Body starting to pixelate.
This is going to be a long night.
There's no film in the camera. Appears to be a male, approximately 40 years old. Looks like he's been in the water for 24 hours. You can tell by the pixelation around the nose and neck. Let's see here. There's no wallet in his pockets. But I found a card. Possibly a key card from a hotel. It's an empty whiskey bottle. Happy to help. Smile. Now we can head into town and find the local sheriff. It's an empty can of Crockford's tuna heads, the good parts. It's a circus flyer with a crazy looking clown on it. Pretty good makeup though.
Signals are very strong tonight.
What signals?
The signals. Signals are very strong tonight.
Why are you dressed like a giant pigeon?
We're the Pigeon Brothers Plumbing. I'm Beth. That's my sister Emily.
Hi there!
But remember, signals are very strong tonight.
Yes, you already said that, but what signals?
I'm just screwing with you. Dark night, deserted road, me in a giant pigeon costume. It was too good to pass up. But the signals are strong tonight.
Very strong.
You almost ran over a federal agent. That is a felony.
Sorry about that. Like I said, the signals are very strong tonight.
This is really odd. Should I save my game?
I wouldn't worry about it. The game was expertly designed to have no dead ends or death, yet still be scary and have a sense of tension. You can feel safe exploring whatever you want. But I'd watch out for the signals. They can be very strong and disrupt the power grid.
Nice chatting with you. I need to find the sheriff and solve a murder.
Nice talking to you, too.
Eek! Beep! Boop! Boo! Eek! Click, 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 click! Boop!
It's a plumbing van, driven by big pigeons.
Beep!
It's locked.
Beep!
That doesn't seem to work.
Wait up, eager beaver.
Howdy! I'm the Thimbleweed Park Sheriff. I don't remember calling the Federinos. That's what you are, feds. Hard to miss the government issue suits.
Correct, sir. We are federal agents.
Whoa! Hold your horse-a-renos! No need to get snippy. Looks like you heard about our little murder-reno out by the bridge, huh?
There is nothing little about murder, sir.
Ignore him. He's new.
No sense in wasting everyone's time, Reno. This cutscene is starting to get long, and it's only gonna get longer. Let's find the coroner and get you on your way. Wrestling starts at 8.
I hope he's talking about on TV.
The coroner is waiting for you in his office. Come see me when you're done. I apologize, Reno, for all the lights being off. We don't stay open as long as you city slickerinos do at night.
Even for a murder?
Especially for murder.
That makes no sense.
Are we authorized to shoot people of Reno's?
Attention, all units!
Enough screwing around. I've got a case to solve. Looks too complex to use without knowing more about it. It doesn't have any buttons. Must be for incoming calls only. That doesn't seem to work. It's my speck of dust. It's closed. It's closed. That doesn't seem to work.
Howdy-hoo! I'm the Thimbleweed Park Coroner. Welcome to the future, who? Oh, these are the latest in crime-fighting computers made by Pillowtronics, Inc. This is all probably pretty advanced, even for the Fedahoos.
Oh, do enlighten us.
Hoo-hoo! I love your sarcastic humor, who, Agent Ray.
It's not humor.
There you go again.
We're interested in any help your computers can give us. They look marvelous.
Yes, happy to explain. So happy to explain, who. Yeah, you might want to take notes.
Already on it. Aren't you the Sheriff Areno?
Oh my, no. No, who. Well, people say there is some resemblance around the eyes. But we're as different as peas-a-hoos in a pot-a-hoo. Plus, the sheriff has that annoying Areno he adds to everything. You'll never hear me doing that, who?
Sure, whatever.
Did you use these computers to investigate the pillow factory fire?
Oh, sure did. 4 computers positively showed the fire was caused by the factory guard. No doubt a who about it.
Tell us about the Bloodtron 3000.
This is the Bloodtron 3000. Put 2 bloody objects in and it will match the blood type, printing out a report to who.
Could the computers have been wrong about the fire?
Not these computers. Oh, the state-of-the-art of who computers made by Pillowtronics.